has fallen into the hands of a corrupt monster. What do you do?
Pompey and the Senate have formally declared that Gaius Julius Caesar is an enemy of Rome.
The battle begins.
About time.
Are you with me?
We men of Rome were strong and fierce, but also uncouth and solitary creatures. It is the women of Rome who have conquered the world.
You're swearing.
You'll destroy me.
Far better women than you have sworn to do the same.
He wants to destroy the Republic and rule Rome as a bloody tyrant!
We have hard fighting ahead.
We're fighting against Rome.
Blood is blood.
I'll give you a moment. There are gods you'd like to speak to.